Pretty lucky to draw that mountain. Alright, well, hand doesn't do a lot. I'd actually rather be more aggressive against him, but I don't even have all that many early drops. This is kind of just what my deck theoretically does. I just had a good draw last time, so. No, not like the mulligan. I would like to kill all the things you play, but. Don't think it matters. Alright, well, something to put Holy Mantle on sounds good to me. So, we didn't even see white from last game, did we? It's kind of weird. It's like it's so many colors. I guess even though Scorchwalker is kind of a combat trick, I should still probably put Holy Mantle on it because it's just kind of ridiculous. 7 power unblockable. If he leaves mana up this turn, I don't even really have to put it on because I can just Justicar like this, and if he plays another guy, I'll just attack for 5. Also, Weapon Surge is good with this card. Nice, 2 of this and 2 Weapon Surge, kind of nice together. Alright, well, let's see if you have a counter spell. Even if he plays like a flash guy, still have the weapon surge, so. In pretty good shape right now. I don't understand how he has so many turns where he just like has a million mana and doesn't do anything with it. Like, how can he not have a counter spell or a flash guy or anything there? He has 3 different colors of mana out, like a black spell in hand. This is a maze glider. That is fine. Alright, well, this game is very over. Just given the amount of damage, like removal spells slash to the face I have in my hand, he is pretty dead. This is one of the more stacked hands I've had in recent memory. Jeez. It's not even like any of it's particularly good against a maze glider, but. Well, I can't do anything about that, but I mean, that means he must have a ground blocker in his hand. Right? Either that or, like, Supreme Verdict. Those are basically the options. Paralyzing Grasp. Okay. That's annoying. So I can attack. If he blocks, I Weapon Surge and punish the enemy. Or I could just play Night's Watch and do those things next turn. Probably better do those things next turn. Yeah, and like even if he leaves Maze Glider up, I can like Weapon Surge and cast any of these removal spells to like kill it before damage or before normal damage. So, still in pretty good shape. I mean, he'll probably leave all these guys back, honestly, but. See what he has here. Something expensive. Jeez. I actually think I can beat that, but that's pretty good. So I think I want to attack with everything, and then when he blocks, I can like weapon surge. Like he'll proc with the rhino, I'm sure. I can like weapon surge and punish the enemy, the rhino. Yeah, that all seems pretty good. I'm just like dead on the crackback, am I? I mean, he'll block with this, probably this, and this. I mean, he might block like here, here, here. Six. Ten. But I can block with these. Yeah, it's fine to attack with all this. Man. This card is so good. I think that block's actually better for me that he double blocked there, because I was like homing lightning this. Yeah. Let's see. Really would like to cast Punish the enemy this turn if at all possible. I'm just not sure if that's possible. Like, I want to be able to kill both these things. So, yeah, I guess I have to homing lightning. Alright, that's fine. So I go to 5 next turn, but I can kill the Rune Wing, so it gives me one more turn after that. And I still have punished the enemy again, so I think we're okay. This is actually has flying too. You gonna attack this? Right, so if I kill this, it only puts him to one. So I actually have to kill Rune Wing. That's pretty annoying. I actually have to, man. I think I've let this happen. Yeah, if I kill that, I die. So, all right. Oh, basically just have to last the turn. Funny, I was saying how stacked my hand was, and I thought I was gonna sure win, and like, there's lots of things I could have that I lose this game. Yeah, that's unfortunate. I mean, I was kind of thinking like I could wait and cast like cast Ring's upkeep in case he draws counterspell, but then if he has the counterspell, then I'm still screwed for like the second one. So it's probably better to like make it so he like attacks. But I guess it doesn't matter if he attacks. Maybe I should have. Yeah. All right. Cause I don't know. I guess if I do it during upkeep, even if he has draws a counterspell for the second one, at least I have like another draw step to see like what else I get. So that was probably bad. What would I have drawn? Well, I couldn't have cast it, but yeah. All right. Let's go to the decider. Still don't think I want any of these.